school of prayer is something that gathers together the gospel, tries to inspire your heart. And when the gospel belongs in community, a gathering like such as the school of prayer becomes a place where the Christ is schooled. I heard the term first used by Pope Paul VI, and he talked about Nazareth as a school of belonging, a school of home, and a school of faith.